Breaking news this morning, a Range Rover that was driving at a high rate of speed crashed in Exposition Park this morning. The impact killed the driver and hurt his passenger or her passenger. The LAPD tells us two men actually were inside the SUV when it lost control and hit a palm tree. This happened near the intersection of Figueroa and Exposition Boulevard, right side the USC campus.